Hello everyone, first open your browser and go to ad.telegram.org, and from this page tap on login to start advertising. Now in this box write your phone number with your country code, for example. After that tap on go. Now you will receive a message from Telegram to confirm your access. Now back to your Telegram. As you see, we receive a message. Open it and tap on confirm. Now back to your browser. As you see, we log in to this platform with our account. Now you can use your personal account or create a new organization. We use our personal account. Tap on it. Now you must write your personal info. For example, your name and your email. Again, your phone number and your country and your city. After that, tap on save info and proceed. Now you can create a new ad. Tap on it. In this page, you must create your ad. In first box, add a title for your ad. For example, I write test. And now add text, which means the text will be showed to the viewer. For example, I write this. And in the another box, you must write URL you want to promote for your channel, post, or both. For example, now after you complete this three box, you can tap on preview ad and see a preview of your ad to any channel. Your ad will be shown in any channel like this box. In this window, you can change your text or your URL based on your needs, and you can see a preview. After that, tap on save. Now we have two more options. Initial status, you can, as default is active, you can tap on hold or set a time. Also, you can use add a schedule. Tap on it. You can choose a schedule or time zone for your ads. Also, we have a target specific channel option, which means you can choose your channel show in any channel you want. For example, I choose this channel. As you see, I choose this channel. You can add more channel if you want. And CPM in tone. CPM, which means price per 1000 impression. If you any number, you can see the your tone in euro. For example, I choose. And also, we have a daily view limits per user option, which means if this option is one, every user of a channel can see this ad one time in one day. If you choose two, that user can see your ad twice per day. And you can add initial budget in tone, for example, and tap on I have read and agree with the Telegram. Now we create our ad, and you must tap on create ad. As you see, after I tap on create ad, I will see this error: your balance is too low and you must add funds. Tap on it. Now you see this page, which means your current budget is zero, and for ad you must increase your budget. For that, you must tap on add fund on fragment. Now we are in fragment page, and you must pay to Telegram ad with your crypto wallet, and tap on connect tone. And from this section, you must open wallet in Telegram, and you can choose your wallet and pay for your Telegram ads. After that, again, back to this page, and if you fund your budget, you can tap on create, and this ad will be reviewed by Telegram. After that, will be shown based on time you choose in any channel you select. I hope this video was useful for you. Please subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.